ANC went live with friends and fans through a Google Plus Hangout featuring the President's State of the Nation Address. Hangout is one of the most recent and creative ways to broadcast any activity to the world. Before the President went on air for his SONA, followers of ANC's page were eager to be heard. They told us what they expected of the President's third report to his bosses.
Sabihin na lang siya about sa agrarian reform po, particularly in total land distribution po niya.
I really want him to tell us something about the RH bill and the Freedom of Information Bill. I hope something concrete from him.
Alongside me, the Freedom of Information Bill.
Anchors Lexi Schultz and Boyet Sison, who led the online meet and greets with ANC's followers, also talked to citizens about the issues they find interesting.
I want to hear the truth. I want to hear what the reality is after July.
Who's the pinakamaganda congresswoman? Nga.
Even during the broadcast of Aquino's speech, which was shared through ABS-CBN's official live stream, some still stuck around and listened to the SONA. Aquino's explanations were fed live from ANC's Google Plus stream to a YouTube channel and can be seen anywhere in the world. After the SONA, more netizens connected with ANC via Hangout as they hoped to be heard on what they thought about Aquino's statements in Batasan. We even caught up with some students from the University of the Philippines who participated in the protests in Commonwealth. They talked to us about their experience on the ground and their own ratings of the President's SONA.
May kasama ng iba't ibang sectors para ipahatid kung ano nga po ba yung mga hinanaim, kung ano yung mga pangangailangan at kung ano yung problema ng bansa. Hindi na po kami nakapag-usap. Kasi po parang nagkamali din or hindi nagkaroon ng coordination sa command. Kaya nagagulo din po. Marami pa po talaga kasi improve. So, panaliwala kami na hindi lang po yung government na yung pwedeng makapagbigay ng improvement na yun. So, panalito kami kaya nandito rin po yung mga students.
Gusto po lang siya namin para pinda. Edukasyon nga po ay karapatan. May nangyari po kasi na parang pinaprioritize ko ngayon ay hindi po edukasyon.
When ANC's coverage ended, the Google Hangout also went off-air. But the whole affair, all 4 hours of it, was uploaded to a YouTube channel and to Google Plus's status updates. This means ANC's followers can still share and discuss the SONA broadcast even after it's over. We've saved the link to the official website, ancnews.tv. Till next time, and we hope to see you in our next Hangout. Monica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.